Hi, I'm Margaret Martin, Familiar Guide, and today covering part three on hormones and bone health. And so this part is really my own personal story with exploring and starting bioidentical hormone replacement. So I'm now 53 and I started a year ago considering the whole concept of bioidentical hormones, and I thought it would be really helpful. It's been quite a journey for me that to be able to share this with some listeners who may be considering the same journey, and hopefully some of the things I learned will be helpful for you. And so three reasons why I started bioidentical hormones. And so for me, it has always been really important is my strength and the strength of my bones, the strength of my muscles. And I found once I hit menopause that I just was not able to lift as hard. I wasn't recovering as well from my workouts, and worrisome to me was I had had a repeat bone mineral density because it runs in my family, and because I've always been a petite person and I have all the other risk factors, being Caucasian, etc., that my bone loss was at a very high rate. And so we know that women will lose bone between 1 and 5% a year. Well, I was tending to be that 5% a year, and so that was way too fast for me. And you know, I had a lot of years left ahead of me, and so strength was one, sex was the other. You know, I've had a great marriage for 28 years, and sex has been a really important part of that marriage. Hope my kids aren't listening. And so I wanted sex to continue being an important part of our relationship. However, you know, having sex without hormones was like having sex with a big blanket between us. I couldn't feel a whole lot of anything. So it was nice that I could see Richard enjoying it, but I wasn't part of the picture and enjoyment. And I thought, well, that's not going to work very well for the next few decades of my life. And then the third part for hormone replacement was sleep. A really important part of having good health is having good restorative sleep, and I've always been a good sleeper, but with menopause and hot flashes, I wasn't sleeping as soundly as I was used to or as I wanted to. So those are those three reasons that I decided to embark on the journey of bioidentical hormones, and I'll share with you the rest of my story on the next blog. So thanks for tuning in. I'm Margaret, Familiar Guide.